y'all. What is up? What is good? How is everybody doing today? I am going to be doing the third part of Despicable Me. Now, if you have not seen me do the other two, they are there for you to enjoy. But right now, we're jumping into this. Sit back, relax, and let us enjoy another animated comedy crazy shenanigans of Despicable Me. Okay, folks, it's time to sync up. If you want to hear the audio, no chances. Man, use that as a prank on someone. See how that plays out. Especially if they sleep with two, just... I see why with that hair. Who did that to you? Bro. Wait, season three? Season three, he was like a kid. What? Like, for real, playing the MJ. Meanwhile, hey, weave it. Ah. Ah. No, I'm back. I'm back. Ah. Explosive display. Got a whole Chaos Emerald. Just like that. They are the charmers. Making fun of me? Ah. Weave. Ooh. Hey. That boy, get down with the bad self. Ow! Jamona! MJ versus Mike Tyson. That hook down for the count. This man played the whole MJ music. A little bit. You know what? You should be. Oh my God. Son of a honey biscuits. They took control of the whole beach. You know, I ain't gonna lie, Brat. Yeah, he should be in the music video, you know? I can do it too. That shit out my face. Sound like a sheep. I been a bad boy. Oh my God. She got them French fry legs. There's so much I want to say about this one. Adelia. She did. She did, though. Wow. Did not waste no time. She's a real one. She is a real one. You can't find something like that these days. You're gonna fire her, you're gonna fire me too. I love her. I love her so much. Like, she understood all that. Wow, he is going through rough right now. Oh! That's so sweet. Really. So, do they relay the bad news before or after the homemade honeymoon? Oh, damn it. Meat and gummy bears. They have it. Don't touch me. Even, and that's why you work from home. Wow, the look of disappointment. Aww. The tank, lawnmower, lasers, dog poop, explosion, plunging, toilets. Oh, they about to raid. Poopy head, big stinky poopy head. I mean, like I said, you could do your own thing, you know? You make your own company. Self-employed. Stay at home. Damn. Is that Trump? Bro, you've gotten a little... a little bit out there lately. I mean, you can't tell me that does not look like Trump in a way. Man got the hair, the nose, the Ferengi attitude. Right in the nose? Ooh, the butt cheek. Good disguise. The dog got comfortable with her. I'm telling you, if you lose your job, just, hey, work for yourself. I mean, you used to be a villain, right? The world's best villain. Just come up with your own idea to skit. Brats, Duralas. While they out of the job. Dog, bat tick, maybe. Oh. Is she really gonna sell that? Wow, he came back pretty quick. Twin brother? Drew? She never mentioned that. Damn! I got the short end of the straw. Yo, mom ain't. Yo, her mom ain't. Oh my god. Yo, her mom is the worst. The worst. Still got that dog on him. Don't care about your privates. Yo, this man has an obsession with Porky Pigs. For sure! And he got hair. Like yin and yang. Wouldn't got a hair tonic or something somewhere? Get off of me! Like, I can tell you're gonna be my favorite. Wow, the opposites. This man got a whole garage of dreams. And helicopters. There were some helicopters out there. He's the opposite of you. Time I see the name Brett, I think about those you know, those dolls, right, in the commercials. That are you sure? Cause that looks like it could start a forest fire. I'm telling you, he should be in the music video. He got the dance moves of MJ. Think about it. Yay. He is really obsessed with pigs. The bald terror. I mean, you got it, that's where you got it from. Wow, so it's like what was that movie? Almost like it's almost like Freaky Friday. If they would have swapped places, both of their lives would have been better. You convinced me. I mean, it's a golden race car. It's fine. It's fine. It's quite prepared with everything. Now, just think if Lucy was dating Gru. No, Drew. That's right. Is Squinky? Yeah, I'm being tough, like you said. Oh, what, favoritism now? Oh no. Looks so. Did they go? Gotta be some kids to put on a leash. Yes, that is true. Agnes. Oh! No, wait! My nose! Just raided the place. Oh man, if we all know they don't exist, but it's not good to let kids dream like that. A lot of effort. I always enjoyed a chase scene. Wow. A NASCAR versus people on bikes. Now they're on pigs. Wow, what's next? Skateboards? Ooh. And that is how you get away. Meanwhile, 2 days later of non-stop walking. Pizza! Pizza! Get the pizza! Wait, huh? 2 many! It's a raid! It's an invasion! Look like a whole game. My boy exhausted. Get out of here. What in the America's Got Talent is this? Go on. Go on. Go ahead and sing. It does sound confusing at first, but in the next 3 seconds, you're going to get used to it. Breathe in, breathe out. There you go. Bravo. I got his tissue. Oh. It's like, I don't know what they're saying, but they have the voice. The voices of spring. Brother, come on now. There's always that one thing. Wrong for that. Y'all tripping. Siblings, am I right? Y'all stupid. Oh my God, did we just... Gonna be a thing. Gotta break it to her, man. Come on, man. Ignore those cute puppy dog eyes. The big lips poking out. Ignore that. Drop the bomb. Would you? Come on, man. You're going a little bit this way, man. Come on, man. Take a bit this way. Ignore the. Come on. Thank you. I broke my spine, but I'm fine. It's them! Yeah, cough it up. The tattoo. Man, I don't care. You better wait outside. Ah, somebody misses their best buddy. He was like a father to us. Thanks, Dad. Good times. Food fight out of nowhere. The acting, I love it. Bro, I'm telling you, put me in one of those shows. I'll make that shit look funny, man. Foolproof, right? Stop it, Edith! Don't be a meanie! The little bunny rabbit. That does look enchanting, though. I see Bambi over there. So it's morning. I'm looking at the sun right now. Look like about 8 o'clock. All right. This ain't a movie, brother. Oh my God. It really is. I see what he's doing though, but ain't gonna lie, the getaway driver, like, really, gotta get that car ready, man. In black, it's white. Stop bending. Yeah. Black, it's white. Oh. Like a little hornball. Really now? Nobody that understand those words. Caprende? Scram! That's Mother 101. I got an award for that! Sweet! And they're gone. (Clears throat) 5 hours later. Maybe it's Bambi. Or a raccoon? Ain't that... That's a... It's good to dream, right? Yeah, I don't think he's doing it for the... I mean, villains, evil. That man thinking about getting his job back as an agent, the world's best agent. think you could get past this, the spice and all that. Really? Yep, just take your sweet time. Quick! Quick, hurry! Hurry the up! Be in ghost mode! Wow, the yin and yang. Did I not say that? But that's like, what was that? You know what? I'm gonna let that one go. You don't want that to be coming out. Meanwhile, it's time to escape. They're doing the whole snake. Mean to tell me the guards don't notice anything at all? That's how slick they are. They don't hear none of this? Just left him behind. He's sleeping with the Chaos Emerald. But down here! 11. I mean, ain't gonna lie, it's pretty smart to take something like that with you everywhere you go to. My boy's blind. So he got a bubble gum. And look at that. Look at that. He could make a business of selling bubble gum. Different flavors. I mean, it wouldn't hurt to take one bubble gum. Bratzilla. You think you wouldn't see it, folks. Whoa, the brat is the bee ass. Close. Oh my God. Hey, honey. It's Honey Ludi. There it is. Ah, yes, sugar lumps. Ah, my shoulder blade. And the thing about it is, I would have did it with my wife, though. I mean, but no, she's boning with the kids and everything, so. My shin. No, he used the dad word. Sibling squabble. They escaped prison. They made a whole blimp. Ha ha. Hey, at least she got a goat. You know what I mean? Whoa! The full. Wow. Wow, that should tell you right there. Be in show business. You will be a great actor. Make your own show. That, guys, that's real nice and all. I think those are your minions. Steer! Steer! Bro? Drew? Oh, man. Wow. They were just about to, meet up with them. Now they gotta go right back around. Bro, that was a good acting. I ain't gonna lie. He got me. Meanwhile, you got Bratzilla coming from the waters. Come on now. You might as well call it Bratwood. You know what I mean? That laugh. That laugh. That bubblegum is quite consuming. Yo, Agnes got the X-Men power. The whole Screech, man. She'll let you know where I'm at. She will let you know. I mean, really? So let's see. Edith is going to be an assassin. Agnes is going to be a whole, alarm. She'll be the best alarm. And Margot, I say she'd be a Carrie mom in the future, just like Lucy. a lot of incomings. Rape! Rape! You little piranhas! You mechanical termites! There you go. There you go. His skills are being shown as a villain. Man gonna be a whole hero. 1-2. 1-2. It's like he's laughing and crying at the same time. Better do something. Oh my God, someone please stop him from that infernus laughing. Just like that. You're not my brother. Then come on then. Show me what you got. No, he could be what do you call those? Male strippers? Yeah, he could be one of those. Weave? The hair. Ooh. Overtime, baby. Overtime! Can you feel the groove? Feel that music in your veins. Yes. And that's serve. Oh, well, they did that too. A whole family victory. Now she got two pets. Yeah, shut up. What are you doing? What are you doing, Mountain Dew? Oh, come on, man. Got a whole earthquake. Right, boys, it's party time. About to do some night raid. Yeah, you gon' get it. Mother did not tell him anything about that. Left him in the dark. And you know what the craziest thing is? She said, "Oh, your dad died of disappointment because of you. Like, really, he died because since you were such a disappointment, he died. Like, really." You couldn't have come up with a better excuse for that. I would have been fine if he just said he just walked out on you. I would have been fine with that. But no, he died on a really good reason. But no, you put that reason there. Like, she hated Gru so, so much. I mean, dang, man. And like I said, it could have been like, what was that old movie, The Parent Trap, if I remember correctly, to where... Two kids, if they would have swapped places, the father would have enjoyed being, Gru, and then the mother would have enjoyed Drew, because Drew had the riches and the wealth and all of that. But other than that was good. Seeing how Brett, I swear, though, that commercial, y'all know what I'm talking about. That Brett commercial, those four dolls. Those four black dolls with big ass lips and all that. Like, you got Barbie, then you got Brett over there. That every time I hear the word Brett, I be thinking that. And I always think to myself, why couldn't he be, in a music video? Show business, as a dancer. He could have been that since he danced to music. Boom, there you go. But whatever, though. Whatever. It could have been like that, but it's fine. But either way... Hope y'all enjoyed The Despicables. Hope y'all stay tuned to more movie content coming your way. Public movies and exclusive movies coming out next year on the Reaction Channel. Want to stay tuned? Stab the bunch down below. You continue to see another movie. Hope y'all have a good day. Hope y'all stay safe. And of course, y'all already know. Peace out.